Hello traders, today is the 18th of April 2011 and happy trading to you all. This video is about the hidden hotspot trading zone. Okay, we know that a hotspot trading zone is a price level where traders will exit a trade. Okay, a group of traders will exit a trade. At the same time, a new group of traders will enter a trade. This is a hot spot trading zone. Okay, now if you look carefully on this chart in the year 2008, this is the yearly chart of Australian dollar US dollar currency pair. Okay, 2008, a very bearish year. The price did open on the red horizontal line here, okay, and did close at this level here. Okay, what I'm going to do now, I'm going to draw a two horizontal line, okay, to highlight, okay, the movement of the price, the opening level up to the closing level. Okay, in this particular case, I'm now dealing with the range of the whole year of 2008, but I'm only concerned about the opening level and the closing level of the year 2008, okay, because the price did open here, okay, and did close at this level here. Okay, the price did open in the region of 8740, okay, this level here in the region of 8740, okay, and did close around this region of 69, okay, 72, okay, we call it 6972. Okay, now this is a bearish year. Okay, now there is another thing we need to mention in this video, is about the action and the reaction of the price. Okay, we can see that the price went from here down to this level here, and then the price start going up in this session here. Okay, from 2009 the price start going up. When we are talking about the action and the reaction of the price, okay, we will see that the price will do one movement in one particular direction. In this particular case, the price went down. As soon as the price cross the beginning of the previous move, which means in 2008, the price did went down from here to this level here. But as soon as the price cross this level here, we will project the same movement that the price did before to the other side. Okay, this will bring us in the region of 10508. Okay, 10508. Okay, somewhere in this zone here. Okay, 10508. Okay, this is where in this zone right now. That's where the Australian dollar US dollar currency pair is now. Okay, we are at a hidden hotspot trading zone using the action and the reaction of the price, because the price went in this direction. Now the price manages to cross that beginning of the previous move. Okay, we are concerned about the beginning of the previous move. Okay, so for this candle here, you see that the price did open here up to this level here. If one day the price manages to come back down to this level, as soon as the price start going down, okay, we will project the movement from this level here down to this level here. We'll project it to the other side. This is what we call the action and the reaction of the price. Okay, the price did open here and did close on here. This is the bearish movement. As soon as the price turn around, you see the price turn around here and managing to go above the beginning of the previous move, we will project the whole action of the previous move, not the range, but the movement of the open to the closing position here. Okay, this is what brought us to this level here. Now we notice that this Australian dollar US dollar currency pair is at a hotspot, a hidden, okay, this is a hidden, it's at a hidden hotspot trading zone. This is what we call a hidden hotspot trading zone, because in a normal hotspot trading zone, traders are aware that this is a hotspot trading zone. So the previous trader that had in that movement of the price, if it was in this particular case, this was the bear, if we have a bearish movement, if they knew that this level was a hotspot trading zone, okay, they will be prepared to exit their trade here and the bull will take over. So we know that a hotspot trading zone is the zone where one group of traders will exit a trade and another group of traders will enter a new position, or those who were in the previous trade will exit the trade and open a new position in the opposite direction of the previous move. Okay, I hope you are following me in this particular case. But now we are talking about a hidden horse pole trading zone. In this particular case, those who are in this movement here, they are not aware, most of them are not aware that they are approaching a hidden horse pole trading zone, so they are not prepared, they are not prepared to exit their trade. But because we are in a horse pole, okay, we are at a hidden horse pole trading zone, there is a high probability that the price may turn around without any notice here. Okay, so this is about a hidden horse pole trading zone. In the case of the hidden horse pole trading zone, those who were in a trade before are not aware of the hidden horse pole trading zone. The majority of traders, okay, who are in a trade already, okay, who have entered the trade already, are not aware of the hidden horse pole trading zone. Okay, so they are not prepared to exit the trade. But because the price is approaching a hidden horse pole trading zone, there is a high probability that the price may turn around without notice. In this particular case, we are looking at the Australian dollar US dollar currency pair. We can see clearly that we are approaching a hidden horse pole trading zone. The price has a high probability in this zone to turn around without any notice, which means those who are in this trade already will be obliged to close their trade, and a new group of traders will be forced to enter the trade as soon as they see that the price is turning around here. Okay, but we know that in a normal horse pole trading zone, the traders that are already in the trade are aware that they are approaching the horse pole trading zone, so they are willing to exit their trade. Okay, they are prepared to exit their trade and allowing new traders to come into the market in the opposite direction of the previous move. But when we are talking about a hidden horse pole trading zone, those who are already in the trade are not aware of the hidden horse pole trading zone, and they will be forced, they will be obliged, as soon as they notice that there is a resistance in this zone, which means the smart money controlling the movement of the price, the smart money is always aware of the hidden horse pole trading zone, they will be placing order here to control the movement of the price. It does not mean that when the price is approaching a horse pole trading zone, the price will definitely by all means turn around. There is only a high probability that the price may be forced to change direction at the horse pole trading zone. Nothing is guaranteed in the market. We are talking about the probability, we are not talking about certainty. In dealing with a hidden horse pole trading zone, we are also talking about the action and reaction of the price, where the price did one movement in one direction and then turn around and cross the beginning of the previous move. Pay attention very carefully here. The price went down from here in 2008. This is a very important year, was a bearish year. Okay, these are special occasions. You see the price went down up to this level here. People will mark down how much the price went down that particular year. It started from here and did close here. Professional and smart trader will have this level carefully marked on their chart, and the price did cross that level again, turn around and cross that level in 2009. As soon as the price is above that level of that opening point of 2008, the projection will be already on the chart of the smart money, projection of the open to the close, the range of the open to the close, not the high to the low, very important, the open to the close, not the high to the low of the previous move, will be projected to the other side. That will be a hidden horse pole trading zone. We are now at that horse pole trading zone for the Australian dollar US dollar currency pair. We quickly look on the 4-hour chart. This is the 4-hour chart of the Australian dollar US dollar currency pair. We know that if we are talking about the Australian dollar US dollar currency pair, we are also talking about gold, okay? Because if gold is going up, the Australian dollar US dollar currency pair has a high probability also to follow gold, okay? Very, very important metal. in the market. Okay, so we see a kind of a double top being formed here. It's not yet completed because this trend line here is not yet broken. The price in the channel on this session here, we'll watch carefully this Australian dollar US dollar currency pair. But we know now that this is in a hot, in a hidden hot spot trading zone. This is a hidden hot spot trading zone. Those who are buying the Australian dollar US dollar currency pair may not be aware that they are approaching, majority of traders are not aware that they are approaching a horse, a hidden horse spot trading zone. They will be forced, suddenly may see that the smart money is selling, there is a distribution taking place without notice, and they will be forced to close their trade, allowing the new traders to come into the trade. This is the difference between a normal horse spot trading zone and a hidden horse spot trading zone. Okay, so we will now pay attention to the gold because this is directly connected to gold. We will now look at the chart of gold to see what's happening for gold. Looking at gold, this is the 5-minute chart of gold right now. I will go also to the yearly chart, my crazy and beautiful, gorgeous yearly chart of gold. As you can see, gold is rising nicely here. But something very interesting happened. Talking about the action and the reaction of the price in this year 2011, this was happening for gold. If you pay attention carefully here, you can see that the price did open at this level here and then went down. Okay, it went down in the first session. Okay, it went down from here up to this level here. That's where I draw my horizontal line here. Now I'm going to remove my cursor so you can see clearly what's happening here. The price did open here, okay, and at the first movement of the price went down. Okay, now talking about the action and the reaction on the price, we will project the distance from here to the other side because the price did go down. Okay, it opened here and went down here. Okay, as soon as it crossed the beginning of the previous move, which means the down move, okay, opened here and went down here. Now it turned around, which means people bought it again. As soon as it crossed the opening point, which is right here, we project this previous range of the move to the downside, to the other side, which brought us to this level here, where I place another horizontal line here. But when we are drawing those kind of level, we'll also pay attention to the midline of the channel that has formed at this level here. You can see that gold is now in the zone of the midline of that session here. Okay, I hope you understand what I'm talking about here. Now, I will restart again and talk to you again for the second time. In this year 2011, we see that gold did open here and went down to this level here. Talking about the action and the reaction of the price did open here and went down. As soon as the price found support here and the people bought it up to this level here. As soon as the price crossed this level here, we'll project the previous move, which was a down move, equal reaction, action and reaction. We'll project it from where the movement has started first to the other side. Gold is now at the midline of that that move, the midline of the top channel here. This the from here to this level here, the midline is here. Gold is also at the hidden horse spot of the zone, as we have seen also regarding the Australian dollar US dollar currency pair. This doesn't mean that you will go quickly and start selling gold anyhow. This is not the best way to do it. You will watch only the price at this hidden horse spot trading zone, waiting for a clear cut signal. If the clear cut signal is given to you, the price can perfectly find a support, break a resistance zone, and find a support above the resistance zone and continue the movement to the upside. You do not assume anything. Ordinary traders will place orders straight away here to sell. We are not ordinary traders. We will wait for the price, the number one indicator, to tell us where is the next move, and we will follow the price, the leader, the number one indicator. I hope you enjoyed this video also regarding the hidden horse spot trading zone, and that you will put into practice in order to cream the market consistently. The hidden horse spot trading zone, talking about the Australian dollar US dollar currency pair, and also gold that is directly connected to the Australian dollar US dollar currency pair. We know that the Australian dollar US dollar currency pair is moving in the same direction in most cases with the euro USD currency pair, and gold and crude oil. We will pay attention to gold, and we will pay attention to the Australian dollar US dollar currency pair. The difference between a normal horse spot trading zone, in the case of the normal horse spot trading zone, traders are aware of the horse spot trading zone, and those who are already in the trade are prepared and willing to exit the trend at the hot spot trading zone, allowing a new trader to come into the market and open a new trade in the opposite direction of the previous move. Or those who were already in the trade before will exit their previous trend and open a new trade in the opposite direction of the previous move. In the case of the hidden hot spot trading zone, those who are already in the trade are not aware, the majority of traders that are already in the trade are not aware of the hidden hot spot trading zone. Except those who are smart traders are aware of the hidden hot spot trading zone. Okay, so the majority of traders are not prepared to exit the trade. Suddenly, they notice that there are traders that are selling and they are obliged to exit the trade, allowing new traders to enter the market. Okay, so the awareness is the difference between the normal hot spot trading zone and the hidden hot spot trading zone. Those who are exiting the trade, the majority of traders that are exiting the trade at the hidden hot spot trading zone are obliged, okay, they are not willing, but they are obliged and forced to close their previous trade and to initiate a new trade in the opposite direction. We are now at the hidden hot spot trading zone, talking about the Australian dollar, US dollar currency pair. We do not assume anything. We will watch the price, the number one indicator, waiting for a clear cut signal given by the TSTW24, the TSTWSY-S08, or the TSTWSY-S008 trading system. For those of you who are new to us, we are the TSTW24 traders, and our website is www.stochastic-macd.com. Thank you for watching, and I will speak to you very shortly. Happy trading to you all.